bleeds for their dinner in this army? Today. We're done for! Move it!
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Thank you. tells them apart, but only way I can tell the difference. So badly he dropped his axe. I'll get the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
Fighting Uruk, do you? Come on then, join in!
You can't hurt me! I've already foiled you once!
Thank you. right there!
Over here! Help me!
Did you hear that?
Two words!
my foot!
To move!
We're free!
Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless shrock.
Clear, or he wouldn't have been torn apart by a cannonball.
So brave now, are you? Hold him, boys!
Get your filthy hands off me!
It's simple, see? Do unto others quicker and harder than they do unto you. But at least you tried. Next time, try harder. This is going to hurt a lot. But you'll learn who's in charge.
No! Not old Scorchy! Anything but old Scorchy!
These Uruk have a twisted concept of justice.
It is not justice. It is the constant weeding out of the weak in favor of the strong.
Now's our best chance.
You're always so jumpy.
I don't rip you out.
It's about time.
stop elsewhere. You won't have to wait long. Saw a captain from Nurd here a few days ago.
Nurd? On a
there! With bloody rigs of fish! They got lots of soft skins there, though. We'll get plenty to eat. Thought it was what it was. Stay on your guard. It might come back. Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agree.
You've got to save us.
I knew it was foolish to insult that orc, but I'd do it again to see you slaughter them so.
Is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
Look, the task!
I never knew.
Regret
ever crossing me.
Do you hear that?
Man swine!
Wounds inside it does. Hot and fierce. Gave me some ideas about what I'll do to you.
Weak as a babe! Now is my time trying again! No, not this time! This is the strongest maggot!
Bokutin Balandor!
Silver moon. Must be my lucky day. No, I think not. It's been waiting.
Oh!
Fuck!
Coming back from a hunt, and I heard something.